Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky 2. I am Rueful, playing this game for you. Make our way back onto the moon. The 9th of June. All to see how far into the winter depths we can delve today. Let's just dive in and find out. Step forward, volunteer of the day. Let's go. Any other comments? Jeez. Ow. We're off to a great start, aren't we? Just go play in there. How would you do this to me, Poochie? Much off to a rough one. It's not funny anymore, Poochie. Now you're being helpful to me. I've never seen a horde lizard trapped like that. Thank you, Poncho. I can't afford. It's right there, isn't it? Here. Oh, it's up higher. Oh. I think I'll just give up on that and move on. Yes, I did have a plan for making the plasma cannon affordable. I would just have to become a wanted man. Jeez! Yank's not going to be helpful to me. Not what I wanted. Having a hard time all around. Good thing they have an extra supply of bombs, though. Over there, so let's get going. Oh, that could have gone worse. I'm going to need to come into some serious volumes of money, otherwise the black market is not going to be a friendly experience. Run math in order to see if this is even worthwhile. Definitely a new dimension of value for the, Ow! Golden monkey. You know what? We're safe enough down there. Jerk! Tune. Monkey boy. More value in you. Really don't seem to. It's over there. Oh, saw a monkey. Guess he still only has so much value in him. And the market is here somewhere. Realized we never found Parsnip. I really should have explored beyond on where I was. Yep, there it is. What is this? I don't know why my brain was thinking I would have gotten that other ruby as well. Oh, no matter. $60,000. Will it be enough? Definitely buy this first. apologies to the hireling, but, yeah. Out of here.
Parmesan. Good kitty. All right, off we go. your parachute. Okay. Interesting down here. Space. Definitely running out of fighting space. There's still a lot of floor down here. Why did that catch me off guard? There's no reason that should have startled me as much as it did. Oh, whoops. Ooh.